Hey, good morning, guys, and welcome to the, I almost said Kelly, the KW Command 66-day challenge, day number one. My name is Marty Miller. I am the team lead for Summit Property Group in Houston, Texas, and also the productivity coach for Keller Williams Platinum here in Houston as well. I'm super excited to have you joining us today for the first day of the Command 66-day challenge. We're going to start it off real basic, guys. So in order to get to Command, you're going to visit the website agent.kw.com and log in. I'm already logged in on another screen, so it bypassed the login screen, but you guys will put in your username and password that you are using for your MyKW site and your Kelly app as well. Should be the same username and password to get in. Today's basic challenge is really just to become familiar with your home screen when you're in Command. You'll see that you'll have several modules available for you guys to kind of click on. Each one of these has different things that can be done within Command. If you click on the menu button in the top left, my favorite hamburger, you will pull out the menu. You can see each one of these that is available. If you don't have all of the same menus that I do, don't worry. I'm in some labs that have limited access right now, so they are not general availability yet. But if you want a description of what each one of these is, just kind of read through. It'll give you a good idea of what that actual module is going to be able to do for you in the future. So today, like I said, very basic. Just I wanted you to make sure you could log in, number one, and number two, that you could get into the lab's dashboard and see all the modules. We'll continue to grow this challenge throughout the next 65 days, dive deep into as many of these as possible, and really get a good working knowledge of what Command can do for our businesses. Happy to have you here and look forward to traveling on this journey for you, with you and together in the next 66 days. Take care, guys.